Good morning, children. Today in our class we are going to learn a new lesson. Lesson number 10, Eat It Up. Lesson number 10, Eat It Up. Okay. So in this lesson we are going to learn about birds, animals and their food. Okay. But as we all have learned in our previous lesson, that birds and animals are they gives us food. Yes, like cow gives us milk, and with the hen we get chicken, and with the goat and sheep we get meat, we get wool and all, we have learned. And even we eat fish also, like fish prawn and all we used to eat. Yes, so but in this lesson we are going to learn birds and animals and their food. What kind of animals and their food, and how animals are dependent with other animals, and birds, about the birds also. What kind of food do the birds they eat, even reptiles, even water animals and pet animals, that we are going to learn in this lesson. Have you all understood, children? So open page number 42. Open page number 42. So our lesson name is, as I said, Eat It Up. So birds and animals and their food. Birds and animals gives us food. As we have learned, birds and animals, they both gives us food. Yes? So come, let us learn about what they eat. So till now we have studied about birds and animals. They both give us food in the meat, by meat, by chicken and by milk. From the milk we get curd, butter and all things. Yes. Now in this lesson we'll learn about how they eat and what are their food. Okay. Wild animal like lion and tiger eat other small animals for food. Lion and tiger kills the other animal. For why they kill? Because the wild animal's food is flesh. Their food has other animals' flesh. Small animals like deer, like a cow, buffalo, or like goat, like sheep, like these are not small animals. They hunt, they kill and they eat the flesh. Okay. So like other small animals, for example, lion, tiger, leopard, cheetah, they all are wild animals. They hunt other small animals. Okay. Next is domestic animals like cow, buffalo, goat and sheep. They all eat grasses. Okay, children? They all eat only grasses. Greenish grasses they eat. Horse eat grass. You all have seen horse, children? Yes, no, we all have seen horse. Where we see? We see in the beach. Yes, the horse rider, he brings the horse for riding, no? Yes, we all have ride the horse, ridden in the horse, no? We all enjoy, yes? While riding on the horse, we all enjoy. But what the food of the horse is gram. Horse eats gram. Camel eats grass, leaves, grains. Camel, what do the camel eat? Grains, leaves, dates and grasses. We used to give camels to eat grains, leaves, dates and grasses. Yes, where do the camel live? Camel lives in a desert. It is very hot, no? Yes, it's very hot and full of sand. Yes, yes, no, so long. So the camel, they live in desert, and what is their food? How, what kind of food they eat? They eat grains. food. We won't eat like this leaves and all. We eat green leafy vegetables and all weeds. Yes. So same camels and same animals, they also have their different types of food. Okay. Next, birds. Birds like pigeons, sparrow and hen eat grains and seeds. So we all have seen hen. Yes, hen, duck and even their chicks. If we give their chicks and hen grains like ragi grain or wheat, like such type of grains or seeds, if we give, means how they cheat, they bite from their beak. No, they take one by one seed like this, they will pick and they will chew, no, with a beak they will take. Next, the duck eats grain, seeds, underwater plants and grass. It also eats insects and other small animals. Like parrot eats guava and green chilies. So duck, you all have seen duck, no? Yes, so where we see mostly the water. Yes, it used to swim, it likes to be in water, it's like to swim. Yes, yes, no? So what do the duck eats when it's on the land? When the duck is on the land, it eats grains and seeds. When it's in the water, means duck eats only underground small plants, grasses or small insects or small fish type it eats. Yes. Next, the parrot eats guava and green chilies. Yes, for example, parrot. We can take the example of parrot or hen, or we can take crane also. We all have seen crane also, no? Crane, it eats small fishes. How it take? It take from the beak. Yes, and it eats. Yes, no? Next, reptiles like crocodile eats smaller water animals. Crocodile and lizard, it eats small flies, cockroaches and mosquitoes. Yes, no? Yes. So we all know that crocodiles eat small other animals like fish or any other small animals it eats. Pet animals like rabbit, cat, dog. What rabbit eats? As we all know, rabbit eats carrot, radish, like vegetable. Rabbit eats. Next, dog, it eats meat. Cat, what do the cat eat? Cat drinks milk and fish. Yes, no? Yes. So I hope you all have understood the lesson. I have explained you what the wild animal it eats. Wild animals, it kills the other animal and eats their flesh. Like which and all animals are wild animals? Lion, tiger, cheetah, leopard. These are wild animals. It kills other small animals. Domestic animals like cow, buffalo, sheep, camel, horse, donkey, these and all, they eat grasses and other food items like grains, leaves, dates and grams. These are the domestic animals they eat. Yes. Next, birds, they eat grains and seeds. Next, reptiles, like crocodile, it eats smaller animals like fish and all they eat. And pet animals like rabbit, dog, cat, rabbit eats carrot, radish, dog eats meat, and cat eats fish and drink milk. Okay, children, we'll go for our exercise now. So, question here, unscramble the words in what to find out what these animals likes to eat. So here, the words, they have given the words and pictures. but the words they have not arranged properly. So we have to arrange. We all know the spelling of these animals. Okay. So which kind of what is this? Which bird is this? Duck. So what do the duck eat? As I said you, duck eats grains and seeds. So here their food they have not given properly. Okay. So you have to write here S-E-E-D, seeds. So you have to write there S-E-E-D. Okay, seeds. Seeds you have to write there. Okay, next. Cat. What do the cat eat? Cat eats fish. Yes. Next, which animal is this? Sheep. What do the sheep eat? Sheep eats grass. So we have to write G-R-A-S-S, grass. Okay, children, next. Pick the correct answer. Which animal eats mosquitoes? So here, rabbit or lizard. Which animal eats mosquitoes? Rabbit eats mosquitoes? No. So which animal? Lizard. So you have to put tick in this box. Near the lizard box is there you have to put the tick mark. Next, I like to eat grass. I am a dash. So lion eats grass? No. Parrot eats grass? No. Cow eats grass. So you have to put tick mark. Okay, children. Next. So, you all know which animal is this? So, here they have given the dotted. So, you have to join all the dots, okay? Next, this is a dash. Which animal is this? This is a horse. So, what do this horse eat? Horse eats grass. Okay, children? So, that you have to write there. Okay? Next, starting with P, cross out every alternate letters to know what the parrot likes to eat. Write it down in the boxes below. So parrot likes to eat what? Green chilies. So parrots likes to eat green chilies. There you have to write it down. Have you all understood, children? Children, next we'll learn keywords. Okay. We learn keywords. Till now we have learned about birds and animals of their food. Okay, birds and animals of their food and what kind of food and what kind of animals they eat foods, what type of foods they eat, this and all we have learned. Even we have discussed the questions also. Yes? Next we'll go for the keywords. Okay, these all keywords are there. You have to write in your rough note three times. Okay, so first, food. F-O-O-D. Food means what? Food we eat. Yes, different kinds of food we eat. And even birds and animals also eat different kinds of food. Like other animal flesh, like grass and like seeds and like small insects. These all are other animals food. Okay, next, wild animals. Wild animal, W-I-L-D, wild. A-N-I-M-A-L, animal. Wild animal. Wild animal means what? We all know the animals which live in the jungle or forest. Yes. Domestic animal, D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C, domestic animal, A-N-I-M-A-L, animal, domestic animal, D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C, domestic animal, A-N-I-M-A-L, animal, domestic animal, grains, G-R, A-I-N-S, grains, G-R-A-I-N-S, INS, grains. Grains means what, children? Small, small grains like ragi, wheat, rice, these all are called what? Grains. Okay. Leaves. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. Insects. I-N-S-E-C-T-S. Insects. I-N-S-E-C-T-S. Insects. Insects you all know, no children? Mosquitoes, flies or cockroach or any other insects are called insects, okay. Reptiles. R-E-P-T-I-L-E-S. Reptiles. R-E-P-T-I-L-E-S. Reptiles like crocodile, lizard, they all eat mosquitoes or other small animals. Okay. Next, litters. L-E-T-T-U-C-E. Litters. Okay. What is this called? This is one type of vegetable like. Okay. So who ate this? Rabbit. Rabbit eats. It's like a cabbage. Okay. So cabbage leaves, outer part leaves is there, no, greenish type. That is called litters. Okay. Sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. Seeds. S-E-E-D-S. Seeds. S-E-E-D-S. Seeds, you all know, children? Small, small seeds like dal. Dal, these all items are called seeds. Okay. Meat. M-E-A-T. Meat. Meat, the goat's flesh. Yes, mutton we eat is called meat. Mosquitoes. M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O-E-S. Mosquitoes. M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O-E-S. Mosquitoes. Grass. G-R-A-S-S. Grass. Lizard. L-I-Z-A-R-D. Lizard. L-I-Z-A-R-D. Lizard. Lizard we see on the wall. Yes, we see on the wall and it eats mosquitoes. Yes, the children. Next is crocodile. C-R-O-C-O-D-I-L-E. Crocodile. Crocodile. What crocodile eats? Crocodile eats other small fishes. Okay. Next, camel. C-A-M-E-L. Camel. C-A-M-E-L. Camel. Pigeon. P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. Leopard. L-E-O-P-A-R-D. Leopard. Next is gram. G-R-A-M-S. Grams. G-R-A-M-S. Grams. So, have you all understood, children? You have to write each and every keywords in your rough note for three times. Okay, children, thank you.